Last time on Dragon Ball Budokan, Z Fighters had a plan to resurrect Shenron, which was foiled by the Demon King Deborah. After all the hard work of creating and gathering the new Dragon Balls, it was all for naught. Goku and Vegeta unleashed their rage on Deborah by transforming into Super Saiyans and incinerating him with the deadly combination of the Kamehameha Wave and the Final Flash Attack. Frieza has been the first to be resurrected, and Vegeta is feeling up to avenge the Saiyans by defeating Frieza once and for all. Will Vegeta be able to defeat Frieza? Find out now.
Oh!
Goku and Vegeta warn the other Z Fighters about the oncoming threat of the three villains. Which villain will be released next? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Budokai 10!